some of the biggest construction companies in the UK have been found guilty of colluding with the police and the security services in blacklisting trade union activists in the building industry. It's a national scandal. It's been exposed in Parliament. There's going to be a public inquiry and a High Court trial about it. If you've heard about phone hacking and the Leveson inquiry, this is what you should be finding out about. If you're a trade union activist, I urge you to buy the Blacklisted book, share it with your colleagues, share it with other people in your union branch, and let's expose these people for what they are, and let's try and get justice for the blacklisted construction workers.